Hylabos Wildlife Trail in Fife. Let's see what this has to offer. Well, it's the main one, and then there's this way. There weren't very good pictures of this area, so it's hard to say what we're in for. Got a song from Bedknobs and Broomsticks going through my head. Portobello Road. The reason it's going through my head is it's what I think of every time I pass Port of Tacoma Road. Because I think of that song with the other lyrics. Okay, this doesn't look like much here, does it? There's a homeless encampment over here, it looks like. That's a lot of stuff. Or it's just a place where people have left garbage. Hard to say. Wow. Well, alrighty then. Hello, how's it going? Well, looks like I should probably go back to the main trail, but let's look anyway. Yeah, that doesn't look like it. That just goes to those businesses. I was hoping there'd be some sort of a trail off this way, but I don't see anything, so. I could have been nosy and went further into the encampment, but just didn't feel like doing that, so they might not appreciate that either, so. There's a trail off this way. Let's look. Not much of a trail, but it's something. Let's look here. A little bit darker. There we go. Huh. This looks like this would be, man, so many spider webs. Looks like this would be swamped in. The way the ground looks, it looks like it's normally a swamp. Lots of bricks here. Just laying there. Let's look anyway, though. Man, so many spider webs. Apparently no one's walked through this area in a while. Wonder how far back this goes. This certainly isn't one of the prettiest walks I've been on, but... well... I don't really see much worth walking to that way. So let's turn around. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little spider web. Okay, anyway. Turn around. Well, this area would definitely be a good place to smoke a bowl. Brighten that up. There we go. Sunny D. That really just the end of the trail right up ahead? Pretty short trail, if it is. Kind of looks like it is. It just leads to the road here. Not much of a place, is it? Seeing if there's anything over here. Probably private property. Yeah. Huh. Well, alrighty. No racing zone. All right. Well, this wasn't much of a trip, was it? Oh well. Yeah, I was hoping like you know, off in these directions there'd be some more things to look at, but just the main vehicle-wide trail. You can't expect much out of Fife. I mean, it's Fife. To Fife, not Renton. Not Milton, not Auburn, but Fife. Here's to the city that's north of here. Okay, let's go and have a beer. That about wraps it up for this place, doesn't it? Well, thanks for watching.